Hello, my name is Megan, and I'm here from Iowa State's Program for Women in Science and Engineering. And I'm here to show you how to do my favorite activity, stuffed animal zipline. The goal for this activity is to make a gondola to have your stuffed animal slide down the zipline the fastest, like shown here. Now it is time to grab your favorite stuffed animal. Smaller ones work the best for this activity. You will also need a small plastic or paper cup, masking tape, yarn or plastic cord, which will be used for the zipline, along with any other crafting supplies you have lying around that you think would be good for this activity. Now it is time to decide where you want to set up your zipline. I tied one end of my yarn to the top of a chair or a stepladder, and then the bottom of it to a small table or a different chair. The most important thing about this step is to make sure that your cord is super tight and has no slack. Here is how I had mine all set up. It's now time to make your gondola for your zipline. You can make it however you want. Just keep in mind that you want your stuffed animal to stay in the gondola the entire time and for it to slide down as fast as possible. Here's one example of what your gondola could look like. It is finally time to test your zipline, so get your timers out and see how fast your stuffed animal can go down the zipline. From here, you can do a couple of things. You could update your gondola design to have your stuffed animal go even faster, or you could try to have your stuffed animal move faster by changing the angle of your zipline. And that's it for this activity. Thank you so much for doing stuffed animal zipline with me today.